named Billy was a friend of mine. He lived way up past the big coal mine, where he could look down into the valley below. But he stayed up high where the mountain streams did flow. Of a man born to live by the simple plan. To look at a flower, he'd get down on his knees, and he ate the roots and herbs and nuts and wild berries. Her cousin and a sister dear, they took in with Billy, they had no fear. He built a fire by the little campsite. They huddled together until the morning light. So far away, they were digging it deeper and deeper every day. Working in there, it'd kill a man or a mule, and even John Henry, that place was so cruel. My friend Billy came to watch them one day. He stood way out over the ledge, they say. Blast shook the mountain and over he fell, down into the low ground, down into that hill. Well, the steam engine came, and it came to stay. Mountain man faded, nearly faded away. But he'll live forever, like a song in the air. Echoed up high, up past the mountain up there.